So I asked this farmer if I could paint in his field. He said, sure, just don't drive on it because it could catch a fire. I said, okay. So I started painting. I'm trying to get the combine. I'm trying to get the harvest colors. And he comes up behind me and looks at it and says, how much you want for it? I said, $100. So he gets into his wallet, takes out a crisp $100, hands it to me, and now he owns it.